Here we go, come with me. There's a world out there that we should see. Take my hand, close your eyes. With you right here, I'm a rocketeer. Let's fly.
Up, up, here we go, go. Up, here we go, go.
Let's fly.
Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of JB's Saltwater Fish Tank and Friends. I want to give a shout out to Kevin and Alex, both Alexes. We went to the frag swap. It was a bit hectic trying to find time to make it there and everything like that and get everybody in the same place at once, but we made it happen. So shouts out to all three of those guys. Today I want to talk about the 2011 annual Florida Marine Aquarium Society frag swap. It happened Saturday, May 14th, 2011. It was from noon to 5 at Plantation Senior High School in Plantation, Florida. And if I do say so myself, I was very impressed with the entire setup. It was just simply amazing. They had a lot of key people there, a lot of people who have years and years of experience. A couple example of that was they had, for example, Jason Fox, who discovers some of the coral world's most beautiful corals. They had Julian Sprung there. He had all his products on display. I spoke with him for a bit. Told me that he was dropping off or coming out with a new book for Magna. So you guys look around for that. I mean, I'm actually here sitting here wearing one of his shirts that I got from the show. I actually have several of his products that I utilize. I utilize his FastBand reactor, the 150. I utilize the 550. I've utilized his FastBand before. He gave me some Coral Fix, and he gave me the Coral Fix gel, which I do utilize also. Other items that he had that I know for a fact that I utilize, the green seaweed, the red seaweed. He explained to me how the purple seaweed works. So I will be trying that out. Also use the phytoplankton and the zooplankton. And I've also tried marine snow. I do own all four of the books that are out so far by him. Very impressive guy, very down to earth, easygoing. And you can talk to him with no problem. Thank you, Julian Sprung, for coming out. Jason Fox was there exhibiting some of his outrageous colored corals. I mean, he had the My Miami. I can't remember all of the other ones he had out there, but he had a vast, vast array of his corals. I think like the watermelon. I think it was a watermelon chalice. Trying to think which other ones he had, but there was several different types that were that he brought out on hand, and he had on hand. He had the I think he had the he had the watermelon out there. I didn't see any glow sticks, but he had the My Miami chalice, which was on sale for about $500 for a couple of eyes, which was good. I did not see the Pink Panther, but I think he had the Rainbow Delight. I mean, he had some beautiful pieces. The watermelon, the King Midas watermelon, and also the Detox watermelon. He had those. The Mega Monsters. These are some expensive corals that he discovered and stuff like that. There's also the red watermelon. He was out there personally with his own display, so it was pretty nice. Also, Worldwide Coral, which has a lot of his corals for sale, his signature corals for sale. They were out there, and I think I picked up a coral from them also. Other companies that were out there was San Francisco Bay. They were out there with their fish food. Ocean Nutrition was out there. We had Fanatics Aquariums. They were out there. They were out there actually with their with corals for sale. They have a website, coralgasms.com, which is like some insane corals. I think I got a Florida Recordia off of them, which is like a super neon bright orange mixed with yellow, mixed with purple, which I haven't seen in my state, and I live here. So, shouts out to Coralgasm. Also, there was Aquarium Art. They build custom aquariums and stuff like that. As you can see here, I mean, there's a lot of different custom aquariums that they have made in the past. They do servicing all over South Florida. You can check out their website, which is Aquarium Arts. I think it's aquariumarts.com. They are right here in Miami, Florida. This is their phone number and information if you want to get in contact with them. Also, another company that was out there was Aquatic Life. The actual wholesaler was here. They came to visit. They actually brought their whole line to this on display, and they were showing everything like that. That was more to show people their products. They don't really sell to the public. You have to go through a vendor to buy it, but there's several different vendors. Alex with the 46-gallon bull front, he actually uses their light on his tank, and I really enjoyed it. It has a built-in timer, everything like that, so all you got to do is plug it in and you're ready to go. His is T5, so that was good. As far as companies that were selling out there also, there was Riley's Reef, which I think I bought an elephant ear Monty Pour from them. I mean, I haven't seen it in a while. It's a very beautiful piece. I have it in my tank now. I'll do a video and show that piece. I grabbed a Hollywood Stunner. I think I grabbed a Hollywood Stunner from, trying to remember the name of the company. I think it was the Fish Store. I think that's what it's called, the Fish Store. I grabbed a huge Hollywood Stunner piece. I'd say about 6x6 or 8x8, something like that. And I chopped it up in three and gave Kevin some and gave Alex some. We all split it up. We also, from another company, which is down here, which is Aquarium Art. Aquarium Art has a special going on. All corals in the store for $30. All corals. Yes, you heard me right. It's through the month of May. No exceptions, but you need a copy of this ad right here. So if you don't have one, I am sorry. But they have their special going on. Like I said, that's Aquarium Art. This is their pamphlet right here. Go ahead and leave that up front so you guys can see that. I mean, I'd like to give a big shout out to Florida Marine Aquarium Society. Again, I actually end up joining their joined up as a member. I'm gonna try to get involved more, go to the meetings and stuff like that. I think the next meeting is May 24th at 7 p.m. and where they're gonna be talking about predatory lionfish, and the speaker is gonna be Zach Judd, a PhD student who works on with Craig Lehman, biology professor at FIU. So guys, check out their website. It's www.fmas1955.org. They're a great society to join, and I joined, Kevin joined, Alex joined. There's also a few other companies that were out there. Was Exotic Aquatics. Like to give a big shout out to Reef Results. Let me back that up. Reef Results was out there in full in show, That was their display right here that you see right here. This was their display, even though this is a picture, but this was their display. Also, there was Larry Lau was out there. The website is now up and running to a perfect degree, so it is. My pictures of my tank is up there if you guys want to check that out. They're coming out with a new calc stirrer also. That should be on the market real soon. Cherry corals, they were out there in full effect. Cherrycorals.com. If you guys want to see the brightest of the bright, you can check out cherry coral. Reef koi corals were out there. They actually sell the same LED lights that I have in my tank. Reef koi, they ship for $40 flat rate anywhere in the US. They don't charge you to box or anything like that, obviously. So this is independently owned by a hobbyist, and he's been in the game for about 18 years. This was the display setup there. There's a couple stores that I visit a lot that I'd like to take my time to give a shout out to. There's a Frag Farmer, which is Jeff and Dave. I go to their store a lot. There is you got Two Little Fishes, which is Julian Sprung. I do email him from time to time. There was Reef Gardener. Both the owners were there, husband and wife. Sorry, I forgot their names. Cherry Coral was out there. Let's see, who else do I go to a lot? Fragaholics. My boy Keith Warren Keith and Warren, they were both out. He was out there. So a big shout out to Keith. He sells a lot of corals. Check out his site, Fragaholics. He ships to whoever, and he is not shy. So big shout out to Keith. You know, keep doing a good job, Keith. I appreciate it. Reef Nutrition, PE Mices, they were out there. I actually have their card lying around somewhere. They visit stores that I visit a lot. Another person who was out there, you got Coral Reef Farmer. That's Jeff and Dave. Frag Farmer is another set of guys that I go to. They're up in Boca. I'm sorry about that. But a couple other people. Let's see. There was Reef Results with Larry Lau. Who else? Oh, big shout outs to Victor at Coral Kingdom. Yeah, he was out there in full effect, had his corals out, showing off the biggest, brightest, and baddest pieces that he had. Another company I'd like to give a major shout out to is Seachem. Seachem was out there. Now, the reason I'm giving them the greatest shout out of all is because Seachem actually did one thing that I was impressed by. They sent a guy by the name of Michael Sanders. Michael sat there and he made you fully aware of their products and how they work. I was very pleased to meet such a guy who loved his job and loved the way he does it. So big shout out to Michael Sanders. He sat there and explained the whole line of Aqua Vitro to me. And the reason that was so important to me is, little did I know that I entered a raffle that was going on. I was trying to win a Reef Keeper light. And I bought like 20 tickets, put like 19 in the Reef Keeper light box, and I put like one in like one out of the box was for like the Aqua Vitro products. So he gave me this, which is the whole lineup of the Aqua Vitro. This is not the actual lineup. This is a piece of paper. But he sat there and explained to me every single Aqua Vitro product made by Seachem. And this was these are sold to retail stores and you buy it from the retail stores. But then this paper basically explained everything, but he went a step further and explained it to me. And I was explaining to him the products that I use, and he was telling me which one would be a lot better for my system and my setup and everything like that. Showed him photos and everything. And he actually took the time out to look at all the photos and help me. So thank you to Michael Sanders. I really appreciate you doing your job and everything like that. So, what happened was, like I said, I entered that little raffle and I actually won this full line of 1 liter bottles of Aquavitro products. So Michael, I didn't get to tell you, thank you for explaining everything to me. Out of these products, the only one that I was using was Fuel, which is right there in the middle, right here. I was using this one only, but since I have the whole lineup now, I'm gonna try it out and I will be doing a review on the products and everything like that. I may not use every single bottle due to the fact that my system may not need every bottle, but they'll be around for the day that I need them. So big shout outs to Michael Sanders. Thank you very much for what you do. You make this thing. You actually made me hooked on the product, and I'm very pleased about that. So, big shout out to you. And another shout out to Victor at Coral Kingdom, man. I mean, like I said, every time I need a piece, you always have it. So thank you very much. I appreciate you for doing what you do also. So guys, please check out the Florida Marine Aquarium Society, because there's a lot to learn in this hobby. And if you want to keep updated and keep on the new trends and policies and stuff like that, you want to go to their website. And Worldwide Coral is having an event on August 24th at their Orlando site, which is their only site. But you guys might want to go up there, go check it out. They're gonna be selling corals. They're gonna be food bounce houses for kids and stuff like that. And I'll be out there. So, that's gonna be August 24th, I think it is. You can go to their website and see the date. I think it's their third annual, or it's their third year anniversary or something like that. So go ahead and check it out. Shouts out to everybody, and I will see you on the next video. Peace.